an IV for your hangover, something you probably see in Vegas, but it's something that caught our attention when we saw an advertisement on a bus bench in Fort Myers.
We wanted to know who's offering this service in Lee County and why. NBC2's Christina Mendez discovered it's a treatment for a lot more than just too many drinks.
It's almost as if you woke up with the flu. You have a headache, you're nauseated and tired.
Cheers.
But this is of your own doing, the dreaded hangover. Medically speaking, Dr. Edward Salerno explains why this happens.
What we think contributes to some of that hangover is not just the dehydration, but also the vitamin loss.
Drinking too much alcohol and feeling down the next day birthed this idea, IV therapy.
Traditionally, it was seen as the hangover cure.
Rehydration on demand, but a saline bag mixed with anti-nausea medication and nutrients evolved into much more than just a hangover remedy.
As we started having clients with these needs, they would ask about secondary issues.
Dr. Jean-Jacques Vell is the medical director of Remedy IV Infusions in Fort Myers. Licensed nurses, EMTs, and pharmacists are on his team. Together, you're going to see how medical staff performs a wellness IV treatment on me. Pharmacist Lexi Hoffman oversees the cocktail preparation.
You received a Myers wellness cocktail. It's a remedy that we call our wellness remedy. And it has vitamin C, it has magnesium, calcium, all of the B vitamins. And then you also received glutathione.
In less than an hour, the bag of fluid was in my bloodstream. Hoffman says this process provides 100% bioavailable nutrients versus only absorbing a fraction through eating or drinking.
If you're not having the full spectrum of your minerals and vitamins and amino acids, you could get them replaced and not have to worry about, did I get all of those things in my diet?
But are these products safe?
You can run into a whole host of problems, such as air embolisms, if they're not done properly. Infiltration of the medication outside of the vein, under the skin. And if that medicine is caustic or it can be harmful to the surrounding tissue, you can have tissue issues related to that medication.
Dr. Vell says although this can happen, it's very rare.
In the event that it does, our staff is trained to deal with these complications.
As often as every 2 weeks, you can be treated for dehydration or immunosupport.
Our whole business model is surrounding you as the client, becoming a better individual, a better human, if you will. It's not urgent. It's not somebody sick and dying. It's something where we can promote wellness.
Reporting in Fort Myers, Christina Mendez, NBC2.
The cost for one of these hangover IVs is about $65 to $250, depending on what is in your cocktail.